See if this is working, huh? Always have to check, because how often it doesn't when I don't. And just assume it works. Alright, looks like it's going. Sweet. Okay. We're back. Episode 7. Welcome everybody to Celesta. We're in the Dark Castle. And we're going to be working our way to kill an old man. Let's move there. We're almost 6th level. This fight might get us to 6th level. We just did a long rest. Always recommend doing a long rest before a set, you know, the big battles come on. Even the first time I came through here, knowing that I knew that this was going to be a big fight here. Like, running into Aksha, didn't know when she was. You might hear my kid and wife talking in the background. We're about ready to go over to do a family thing. But I wanted to get in some Celesta while I could. She doesn't have any self buffs.
How did you get in here?
And we have to kill this guy.
You know my name? How do you know my name?
We represent the secret area you can only get to if you kill him.
Council master, and we mean you no harm. No harm. No harm, they say. They always say that. Always. They lie. Get out! I can still defend myself, you know.
All we ask is that you hear what we have to say. After that, we'll leave you in peace, if that's what you want. We are here to ask about the Crown of the Magister, specifically about the Gem of Necromancy.
What do you know of the Crown? What are you plotting?
We're not plotting anything. We don't really know what's going on, but the Crown found us. And it seems that it wants to be whole again.
Damn it! Come on!
But wait. The Crown is active? And it chose you?
25% chance.
We're not sure why.
The very existence of Celesta must be threatened.
I just want to attack the guy.
Take it. And leave me alone.
Well, achievement. Back in my days. Which is probably... negotiating.
So, that's it.
Yes. I can feel its power. It's incredible.
Don't let it overwhelm you. Necromancy is dark magic.
That's right. We should probably sell it. How much do you think a smallish palace costs these days?
Stop it. You know we can't do that.
We must get it back to the council.
Can't blame me for trying.
Nope. Can't blame me for trying at all. Is this door? Cannot be. As far as I know, there's no other way to unlock it. But we'll try. Bag of holding, cool. wanted to fight. Alright, well, we're gonna load and try and fight again. Ugh. Yeah. Unable to unlock from here. And I don't have the Nox spell. I don't think the Nox spell works. I think it's just one of those. And you can't even fight him. You can't even start a fight. But I got that achievement, so maybe, and it did level me up to level 6, though. Let's try this again. Oh, I gotta do light spells too. So I thought light spell. I guess it was bugged during early access because you could light everybody. But it's actually this. It's a cast once and then it's done. But it doesn't say that. It just says it lasts for 1 hour. But in the tabletop, it's pause, cast spell. Why? Because there's guys that are resisting the bludgeoning damage in there. Skip.
All we ask is.
Yeah!
Give me the crown. This is no task for the likes of you.
Alright, let's kill him.
Find the other masters. Give me the crown.
But.
Now!
Geek the Mage. Oh wow. He has, you know, bumping up the hit points. Alright. We'll just crit him. Nice. Well, with the crit, he hit 4 times. We're not doing any achievement stuff until, like, most of the guys are dead. We're just going. Go counter it. I don't want him to heal. It's a high AC, higher AC than I was thinking. Ah, he's in the wrong spot. That's fine. Oh, wow. He wasn't in the wrong spot. He had to be there to hit him. Almost minimum damage, even with rerolling. Okay, he only healed 3. Okay, well, that works. Let's hit the unknown creature. Yeah, we're smiting when they're vulnerable. Supposedly they fixed this. Even with the hit, still did practically minimum damage. Perfect. Oh, crit. Yeah, he's been getting hammered. The one person who does not have a one person who doesn't have a healing potion. I thought everybody did. She's still slowed, huh? You gotta be okay. Let's see. Jeez. Come on, really? And so he can get up and do it, so he can heal himself. Come on. The one person they need to have, it doesn't have one. With a crit. He might actually not die next turn. Can you hit for once? Thank you. We gotta get somebody else to stand up. Haven't found a magic shield yet. Hold on a second, I need to check on my kid for a second. My wife is ready. I heard my kid talking. It's kind of weird. Make sure he's dead. He only takes half damage, but I rolled high in the damage. Thank you. You should be vulnerable. Okay. Wow, okay. He still has a lot of hit points left. Well, he was shooting twice. He has shield, so magic missile wouldn't do anything against him. Get nothing. Good day, sir.
Son, that's it.
Yes, I can feel its power. It's incredible.
Don't let it overwhelm you. Necromancy is dark magic.
That's right. We should probably sell it. How much do you think a smallish palace costs these days?
Stop it. You know we can't do that.
We must get it back to the council.
Can't blame me for trying.
Leaving at 11, not 10:30. But there's decent loot there. No. To leave the area. You know, it's worth more, and I don't want them to get a cut, so they're worth a lot. Hopefully it's got a bag of holding in there. And that's why I went through and to kill the guy, because now we get to go in this other room where there's more loot. And yeah, the loot's worth it. Well, it was in my last run through. See, point all of the cuteness. It requires like good rapier acuteness, longsword, half plate of sturdiness. I mean, I'll probably never use a rapier of that, but I guess, well, how much are these things worth? Yeah, no. Plus one AC and resistance to piercing damage, that's not bad. Plus one AC. I mean, obviously this is worth more. 3100. Yeah. Way better. Piercing damage. Doomblade. I think it gives like a bleeding effect. Yeah. Necrotic damage. Me. If I can find a prime greatsword. Plus 2 AC, plus 2 to saving throws? Holy moly. Man, that's pretty good. Longsword Q is just plus 1. Doomblade's got the same effect. Rapier acuteness. Short burn. White burn I have. I mean, what is it? It's just so you can see. Plus D6 acid damage. No, I don't have a white burn. Because I never got the Blood Celeste, though. They changed the icons for bows and, or for arrows and bolts.
What's this?
It's a journal. Look, dates here and entries there.
What language is this?
Draconic. They say it's older than High Elven.
Some scholars use obscure languages to prevent others stealing their research.
Well, everyone said he was paranoid.
Or...
what? He's a dragon. How would that work?
The most powerful dragons can take any form they choose. Why not an elf?
That's pretty far-fetched. He probably just learned Draconic.
A leather-bound book worth 5,000. What could that mean? It's probably wisdom. is. None of my guys are wisdom people. Sure, Tome of Understanding. That would be wisdom, right? Yeah. Wisdom increase. Nobody in my group uses wisdom. No clerics, no ranger. Oh, I never opened that, huh? Let's change that. Well, that's why you check the map. I guess he lost concentration on his expeditious retreat.
Something.
Okay, so that's worth it, huh? So plus D8 frost damage. That's pretty good too. Let's turn this stuff in. Dark Castle is nice. It's nice to be done with that. Of course, I probably have to go back with the side quest. I like that dungeon better than the next real dungeon you go to. The other one, for me, it's too short. Well, I guess it's kind of an outside dungeon for the most part. And then you get into the interior. Get into the interior and it's just like three rooms. Well, I guess there's like four alcoves, but they're... At Yeah, the next dungeon has two big fights. It's all so much undead. If you make a ranger and you don't take priority undead, nah, you take undead for ranger, you take undead and then Colossus Slayer or whatever, the one that gives damage, extra damage to somebody who's already been hurt. Because there's so many things that don't get one shot, or, you know, takes two or three shots to kill. The first shot does a little bit of damage, then the next one just toasty. It's a lot of damage. Where am I going? I'm going up here. Yeah, if my rogue had a healing potion to give to the paladin, that fight would have been a whole lot quicker.
Delicate Summer, may we speak with you?
Yes, what is it?
We have something for you.
Or rather, someone.
Angby? Angby Cramson? Is that you?
Ha! It is, or was. Anyway, I'm here. These kind deputies brought my bones back, and my spirit came with them.
Thank you, deputies. I am in your debt, and so is the Guild of Antiquarians. On behalf of the Guild, let me offer you something for your trouble. I will make sure you go home to your family for burial.
Is it Gauntlets of Ogre Power? Because I already have some.
Before you do, I'd like to make
my report. I guess I can just sell it.
Your report?
One advantage of being a ghost is the ability to walk through walls, you see. So, after my death, I was able to conduct a very thorough survey of an imperial necropolis. I couldn't lift a pen to write it down, so I'll report in person, if that's acceptable.
Well, let me take you to the Chancellor. She will want to know.
Capital! We're distant cousins, you know.
No, I didn't.
What quest do I have left? Armin Merton's story. Honor your masters. Okay.
Clear skies, my friends. You have some treasure in your backpacks?
Well, I'm not going to give you anything right now.
We do require your.
I probably should have seen what he'd given me. Only 900 for something that's worth 5,000. I guess I don't have the greatest cast sparkle at will. It requires attunement. What a piece of crap. See, if I had a ranger, it's pretty good. Ring of dark vision. So this isn't too bad, because it doesn't require, all of cuteness, 336. Wand of magic detection. Mm-hmm. Now the ring of protection, good stuff. Stuff that requires attunement. Mm-hmm. I mean, at least this doesn't require attunement. Necklace of fireballs, but it's super expensive. He got us. Yay, we got Gauntlets of Ogre Power. Woo! I guess the mage could have it. I mean, what, her strength is what, 13 or something? 15. Dagger plus one. Nobody's using it. They can sell that. But I mean, strength 19. When you already have strength 18, doesn't matter. Does not change a thing. Oh, how much money do I have? I don't know. Only 900. I don't have as much money as I normally do around now. I guess because I've been buying food, but that's not really a whole lot. But I've been buying those Karanth amulets or whatever that's required to build, like, everything. Talents of overpower, you gotta be kidding me. Book of Wisdom? Who cares? Seriously, there's not... I get a plus one to a wisdom save. That is all it is. Oh, good. Family's texting. Okay. Back by 11:30. I guess I'm not going anywhere. Why would I want to get there sooner now? Just saying. Nobody's there, but if you want to show up, no. Get a handy haversack, yay, whatever. Twenty days remaining, wow. Oh, I thought there were ingredients or something. It was like, oh, sweet. All this for, like, making some cool leather armor or something. Look at that. Half. Half. So the winner one. Okay, so that one's the... Just give me the money, so I'll never use it. Not gonna lie. See, a diamond, there's spells that have spell components of... You need a diamond worth at least 1,000 gold. So, can we make a Frostburn longsword? It is in every shape and form better than this. Somebody's going sword and board. guess I haven't found any. Which can I sell that? So for 900? I'm gonna go to Carolyn. Got another 30 minutes. See what feat we can get. If there's any feat that is worth plus one to hit and damage. I don't want to ever fail thieves' tools. Mm-hmm. I get three spells instead of two. And to be honest, I got all the scrolls of the spells that I would normally get. This is a ritual spell, yeah. Jeez, I don't even know. Now that I fly levitates. Sure, just in case. You finally get a magic weapon, so you don't have to cast that stupid spell. A single fight, huh? He lied to me. He said it'd be one rest, not two. Alright, this is a fairly short dungeon. Let's run in through this.
Clear skies, friend. Clear skies, deputies.
Oh, good. They repaired.
There you are.
Are you ready for this?
I am. Any idea how to get up there?
One or two.
I tried to think of a way, but still, this place is incredible. Did you notice that there was a minor gate just here in the courtyard?
Yeah.
As a matter of fact, I did. Let's get to it, if you don't mind.
Uh-oh. I just saw my cursor change. Which is never a good sign. I think it just crashed. Okay, no windows popped up, saying it had, and the thing's still circling, so maybe it's just a funky thing. Yep, okay.
Fantastic. It looks like, well, another world. You must have seen so much.
I have. But this is still
fascinating.
Well, I see where you got your passion for learning.
Let's look around. Gather all the antiques we can.
I really like this quest.
Crawling through dirt, nothing new here.
As she flies over everything.
don't mind being on your knees, do you?
Well, it's not as cool as last time. Last time, that had like a plus two weapon. And that had a plus two up there last time.
By all the gods, this is really something.
It explains the library we found down in the caves.
Place seems dangerous.
Definitely. Be ready for a fight.
Wait, you know me? I don't fight.
Well, that's disappointing. Well, I mean, I guess magic armor is okay. Magic armor is okay to get.
All killed.
Get into cover.
Sure.
Well, I guess he doesn't have the cool bows anymore.
not bad, eh?
Touché. Acid kill, yeah.
Must have hurt.
Again. Yeah, we'll have your crit hit. Thunder.
That one didn't even fight back.
Now.
Oh my god. Oh, basically one-shotted him. Oh my god. Oh, that's when you save the crits. The smites are on those crits. Holy. Whoa. That's the biggest damage done in one turn from anybody on one guy. That's 28, 58, 66 points of damage. Oh my god.
Again.
with it.
Did I miss?
Don't miss.
You lose.
Get that acid damage. All right. Well, I'm going to save it here. I got to go.
Are you alright, Master?
So I'd like to thank you all for joining.
Alive.
2020, so A10, Discord for streamers. Don't know.
Just tell me there's something. Sinkirk,
1973, and Sultrius. Thank you all.
I think you'll be happy.
I think we're... I was hoping to get some +2 weapons in here, because I did last time. I got 2. But, not this time. That's fine. We're going to save, and it's end of episode 7. Hopefully we'll be on tonight to finish this up and do some of the side quests. But until then, goodbye everybody. Have a good one.